And in news around the West, amazing video out of Utah. Two cars slam into each other and then slide down a snowy canyon. The terrifying accident happened Sunday in Big Cottonwood Canyon near Salt Lake City along State Road 190. This video shows a car and a pickup slamming into each other and then quickly sliding down a canyon into a creek. Officials say four people were injured, three with minor injuries. One person was taken to a hospital with serious injuries. The highway was closed for 2 hours following the accident, bringing traffic to a standstill. State Road 190 is usually very busy during winter weekends as people travel to and from resorts like Solitude and Brighton. Oof. All right, now let's check in with Caesar for another look at our weather. Caesar, what's it looking like out there for us today?